glad to see you, Jimmy, too.
My, my, how this warm spell drives me crazy.
Such conversation makes me sick of you.
Why?
'Cause every time we get together, all you do is talk about the weather.
What you would have me say, I'll say without delay.
All right, get busy right away. Put up your right hand, dearie, if you love me.
I've raised my right hand, honey, 'cause I do.
Put up your left hand if you want to kiss me.
My lips are ready.
Stop, why haven't you been eating onions?
Just a scallion that I had at home, Ted.
I'll feed you spearmint after supper.
But suppose I can't afford to pay your wifey board.
Put both hands up.
Put up your right hand, dearie, if you love me. Put up your left hand, honey, if you don't. Put up your right hand, sweetie, if you kiss me. Put up your left hand, cutie, if you want me for your wife. It's so nice to have a little home pet, a pretty girl to dine upon. But if you cannot afford to pay a woman's board, put both hands up. To what you told me.
I must confess your kissing fine.
When I start, you know it's hard to hold me.
I notice you've been working overtime.
Gee, I've got a funny feeling.
Yes, your arm around my waist is feeling. Please take your hands away.
No, they're here to stay.
You have to. When you hear me say, put up your right hand if you keep my mother.
I've raised my left hand, honey, 'cause I won't.
You know my mother's awfully good at cooking.
You mean that she's a cuckoo when it comes to roasting neighbors?
Well, I'd like to have her in my home, pet.
In the cellar with the brindle pup.
Well, you'll have to pay her rent.
But suppose I won't consent.
Put both hands up.
Put up your right hand, dearie, if you love me. Put up your left hand, honey, if you don't. Put up your right hand, sweetie, if you kiss me. Put up your left hand, cutie, if you want me for your wifey. It's so nice to have a little home pet, a pretty girl to dine or serve. But if you cannot afford to pay a woman for